All right, there's a new youngster to check out the next time you head to the Denver Zoo.
Oh, we love this. The zoo posting pictures on social media today of Winifred, a baby lesser kudu. She is named after her grandfather. Fred was born February 5th. Lesser kudu are found in grassy areas in northern Africa. In case you didn't know, you can see her at the Central Ranges habitat at the zoo.
And if you head to the zoo, make sure to bundle up, right?